New tonight, one person has life-threatening injuries after jet skis crashed off the coast of Clearwater today. This is video right here of emergency responders airlifting the rider to the hospital after the crash. It happened this afternoon near Island Way. Another rider has a broken leg. The Clearwater Memorial Causeway Bridge was closed for a while due to the crash, but it's now back open.